Hi, this is Michelle Mead with the National Weather Service in Sacramento. El Nino has arrived for the summer of 2015, and chances are it will continue into this winter. Let's take a closer look at El Nino in this edition of Northern California Weather in a Flash. The first thing we need to do is define what El Nino is. The most generic definition is El Nino is a warming of the ocean along the equator in the Pacific Ocean. This warming of the sea surface temperatures actually interacts with our atmosphere, changing the jet stream. The jet stream is what drives our winter storm track across the United States. So just to be clear, El Nino is not a single storm like a hurricane. It's just a change in our weather pattern. Let's take a walk through history to see what other El Ninos have done for the state of California. To help us do that, here's Mike Anderson.
Hi there, I'm Mike Anderson, state climatologist for California. Since 1950, there have been six strong El Ninos. For California, all six El Ninos have brought above average precipitation to Southern California. There is no reason to believe that this year won't be a seventh. However, in Northern and Central California, two of the six El Ninos have actually led to drier than average winters. It's important to keep in mind that most of California's major reservoirs reside across the northern and central parts of the state. For drought relief, it is critical that these areas see significant rain and snow this winter. Remember, it has taken us four very dry winters to get into this drought. Much of the state is missing an entire year's worth of rainfall, and some locations are missing two. This has left California's reservoirs low and groundwater resources drying up. While we could see significant rain and snow develop across the state this winter, it is not a certain outcome. All things considered, it is best to continue drought water conservation measures while also preparing for potential heavy rains that could result in flooding this winter season.
For more on weather across Northern California, be sure to interact with us on Facebook and Twitter. That's it for this edition of Weather in a Flash. Thanks for tuning in.